11 players who use curved sticks to hit a small ball into their opponent's hole. Field hockey is called field hockey to distinguish itself from the hockey game played on ice. Hockey dates back to the Arabs, the Greeks, the Persians, and the Romans who adapted their games from the Aztec Indians. And the first club game was started in 1861 in an English boarding school for young boys. Usually that comes with a question. Yeah, the guys did wear skirts too. It was not until the 1970s that women were allowed to play the game. And it was actually in 1901, Constance M.K. Appleby introduced women's field hockey to the United States. And in 1974, the first Women's World Cup was held. But it was not until 1980 that women's field hockey was introduced to the Olympics. Today, field hockey is played a lot in the North, and there are only two teams located in Florida. I actually played field hockey in eighth grade, my freshman year, my sophomore year, and my junior year. And my mom got a job in Miami, Florida, so we were going to move down. And Miami has one club team, and in order to play on the club team, it was going to be 45 minutes away, and you had to pay over $1,000 to be on the team. And that was one of the only teams in Florida, so you have to be really good. Who can play? Today, both men and women play the game. However, many high schools and colleges only have female hockey teams. At any age, you can play field hockey, but generally many club teams begin at the age of 10. What do you need? So, this is actually all the equipment that I have. The stick, you generally like to measure, you measure towards your hip. And if your stick is too short, you will bend down too far, and you can actually have really bad back problems. The ball, this was a really pretty ball. Usually they're just orange or white. The mouth guard, which is extremely important. We actually had a girl in the middle of a game. Somebody went to go score a goal on our team. And she, they thought she was wearing her mouth guard, but the stick went right to her mouth and knocked out like two teeth, even though she had a mouth guard. The goggles, they just enacted this rule my junior year, so 2 or 3 years ago. They leave really amazing tan lines on your face. and especially because field hockey is played August through November, when you have school pictures in the fall, everybody has goggles, tan lines, and the shin guards. They're actually much nicer than soccer shin guards. They're like soft, but you get really nice tan lines from them too. And then I found this video of this girl who's super excited about playing field hockey.
Here we go, breaking it down.
One now, one.
So how old were you when you made that?
That is not me.